folk style dance, most likely it's an English country dance that became very popular in the 17th century. Our third piece, What of a Day, or Month or a Year. I actually remember seeing this in a magical choir in college, so I believe that it is in the Shakespearean age, probably around the time of Thomas More or William III. And our fourth dance in the Center of Dances is a Alman, which is a German court dance. Usually it's from a suite in a Baroque, also either around the time of Bach or Handel. So, and then last but not least, we're going to come into the 20th century and give you a little salute to sailors and summer with the traditional sloop drama.
Thank you.